back to the main part here. Well, that's kind of a cool angle there. Look at that thing. So this is the main part here. I think this is probably the coolest part. This is about 7 miles from that next exit off the interstate. There's not a lot of people. I've seen a few people, but it's not like a lot of the other national parks where it's like you're walking in a line practically, is what it feels like. Sometimes walking in a line waiting to get up to some area, or you're constantly having to pass people because they're walking too slow, or you're constantly like, you know, seeing other people. That's kind of why I don't go to a lot of national parks, but this one's actually, it's actually pretty cool. And North Dakota is actually a pretty cool area so far, all around Dickinson area. I would definitely consider living here. I'm from Montana, and I love Montana, so it might be hard for me to establish